Hey, Manny! No. You good? You don't
no,
want to?
Don't you do that. I'm going
to talk
to you. I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to talk
to you. I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to
Thank you, sir.
1300 Bayard. I got your sticks.
It's a firehouse right down the corner, man. And they so daggone slow, man. Right around the corner.
Yeah.
And the response time sucks.
Bayard?
Yes, Sergeant Street, Sergeant and Bayard.
B-A-Y-A-R-D?
Yeah, that's going that way, Bayard that way. Just Sergeant Street this way.
Sergeant? Like a sergeant in the army? That's a hard word for me, man. Here? I'll just put Bayard. 1300 Bayard Street.
Just know to see the heck on the car. But the side of the house is on Sergeant Street.
Okay.
You gotta do Sergeant Bayard. Sergeant S-E-G-A-R. Sergeant.
You can read it, S-E-G-A-R or something.
I'm not a good scout, Bayard. Back in there. There was a lot of fire things. I started throwing out the door. So the house wouldn't catch on fire while I'm in there. It was trapped in there. I was throwing that shit out the window, out the door.
Okay.
That's why that part ain't burning up right there.
Kendall.
What time would you say it happened?
What time is it now?
3:30, 3:13, 3:15.
I'm about an hour ago.
grab a stick. I'm gonna cut through the alleyway. I guess there's no way to get through, huh? There's no way to get through this way. And I don't know if we can go back through that alleyway, being that that's the wire. That's the route.
Excuse me, sir. How do we get to the staging area?
On the other side?
Yeah, the media staging area.
Go out to the boulevard, walk down to like Carroll Park.
Okay. Get through right here?
Nah, I don't know if we can get through there. You can look and see.
I'll try.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Collapse it. Make it easier. Collapse the sticks. Make it easier. Thank you. What?
They're going to tell you to move.
Well, until they tell me to move, thank you.
Okay. Sir.
Yes.
You're sitting in the window.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. Okay, okay, no problem.
They just told you that.
Okay. Nah, hey, hey, let him tell me. Thanks, Lance. Say what? Yeah, get as many people as we can get.
Check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good.
Okay, are we ready? All right, so I'm Assistant Chief Roman Clark. I'm Assistant Chief Roman Clark, acting as the Public Information Officer of today. Basically what we have here, approximately shortly after 2 o'clock today, units responded to the 1100 block of Bayard Street. We had a dwelling that basically exploded and has collapsed. We have 3 civilians that are injured at this time. All 3 of the civilians are in serious condition and have been transported to area hospitals. 2 of the civilians are females, 1 is a male. The male victim was actually on the outside of the house trying to assist to get the 2 females out of the house once the explosion took place and was seriously injured. Currently right now, as far as the cause of this incident, it is under investigation. And we have units that are going to be on the scene for quite a period of time at this point, just more or less cleaning up and maintaining the situation to make sure that everything is seen safe at this time.
How is a person injured? It seems to be that you had someone someone injured trying to help somebody? I mean, how did that occur?
When the collapse, one of the side of the buildings collapsed on this individual as he was trying to assist to get these two women out.
Is this area still safe? We still smell gas in the area. And is it gas related?
It's under investigation at this time. We do have BGE on the scene, you know, assisting us, but currently right now it's under investigation.
How difficult has it been to knock down and control?
It was not that difficult for our members once they got on the scene. And basically, from the collapse, we did have a ruptured gas line, so they did control that this point.
Sorry, how many houses have been affected?
Basically, one house collapsed completely. We have an adjacent house that may have structural damage. We are looking into that at this time.
Are the injured adults?
They're all adults, yes.
Can you confirm there has been repairs to gas lines here on this street within the last week so far?
I cannot confirm that, no.
What happens next?
Currently, right now, there will be an investigation. We do have investigators on the scene looking into the possible cause of this incident.
But in terms of, tell us who's present here today, and then how soon will this area be cleared?
Well, we don't know how soon it's going to be cleared at this time. This is a labor-intensive situation right now, so we're working through it. And we will let you know once things are cleared up and that we'll be able to consider this as a scene safe.
Was there anything running interference with your ability to get this under control?
No, it was not.
Can you talk about the response here, about how many units do you have here present?
Basically, what we have here is a single alarm assignment. We have five engines, two truck companies, several battalion chiefs, and we have a safety officer and also medic units on standby.
And do you know what type of injuries these people suffered? Were they burns? Were they broken bones? What kind of?
Two of the two females were they did have some burn injuries. They were transferred to the burn center. The male was transferred to shock trauma at this time.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Threat to public safety at this time. Everything.
I'm sorry.
Speak to public safety. Do people need to avoid this area right now? Talk to us about that.
Well, we would like for them to avoid the area as we are still going through our operations. We would appreciate it if they would avoid the area right now. But however, we have, as you see with the yellow tape that we've put up, we've made this a scene safe. We ask that everyone stay behind the yellow tape, which is basically the fire line at this point.
Where did you say the female was transported?
They're all, the two females were transported to the burn center. All right, thank you very much, guys.
All right, thank you.
Can you say her name one more time? I didn't hear it.
Thank you so much.
Okay,
I'm gonna grab my laptop.
Well, I need mine, because everything, you can't grab the card because you don't have the adapter.
I got you. Want me to grab yours at the car?
I gotta get the car and try to see if I can circumvent around to come up the street over here.
Okay.
So we can get in this street.
Okay.
So that's what I'm gonna try to do.
What time you said it happened?
I think just after 2.
Okay.
I'll have to check and double check.
So, you know where I parked? You seen my car?
I didn't. But
this is. I'm on the street where you cut down that alleyway. I'm on that street on the end. I need to go get it because there's no way we can edit all this stuff without